When you decide to learn calligraphy, you feel the unique type of excitement and unique curiousness. You go to the stationery and buy a random calligraphy kit. Every calligraphy beginner does the same. You expect to pick up a pen and immediately be able to create very nice calligraphy. You go home, try writing on some paper, and guess what? Your calligraphy looks terrible. This happens because you encounter two common issues. First, your nib can't hold the ink, and second, ink bleeds on the paper, isn't it? As a beginner, you don't have a lot of information out there about calligraphy at the time. Probably, you give up on your calligraphy efforts. But wait, I'm here to help you troubleshoot these common issues for all of us embarking on the adventure of calligraphy. Hello there, folks. I'm Harshal, and you're watching HS Calligraphy. So, without any further ado, let's get into it. Let's begin with the issue of ink flow. Whether your ink quickly runs off the nib or just sticks to the nib, bad ink flow can ruin a project. It can happen for one of the reasons: when you're working with a brand new nib, it will have protective coating, that is manufacturer's oil, that keep it shiny and prevent it from rusting on it. You need to wash up the oil before using your new nib for the first time. There are three different techniques you can use for this. Number 1. Go to the kitchen and grab a potato. Put your nibs halfway in the potato for 15 to 20 minutes. Then take the nib out, wipe it off, and bingo, it's ready to use. Number 2. You can use some toothpaste and a soft toothbrush to clean up the nib. Give it a gentle scrub, rinse, and use. Number 3. Light a match and quickly run your nib through the flame. Be careful with your fingers while doing this. The fire will melt the oil off of the nib, but make sure to keep it quick, as the exposure to the flame can damage the nib if it is in there too long. Now that we have resolved the issue of ink flow, let's tackle with the issue of ink bleeding on the paper. This is always the most frustrating for us. You finally get the tools working properly, and now the paper is causing problems. Bleeding occurs when the paper is too thin and doesn't hold the ink properly. Ink soaks through thin paper, so it bleeds. I have a few solutions here, starting with gum arabic. Gum arabic is a thickening agent that you can add to your ink just like the water. You need to add this in just a little bit at a time. It really works great. If you can't solve it by making the ink thicker with gum arabic, then I recommend to change your paper instead. Look for the paper that is smooth and of high quality. Above 70 GSM papers are the best. Higher the GSM, heavier and thicker the paper will be. It absorbs the ink slowly and feels comfortable while writing. JK Sidhar and Paper One are the easily available brands in India. You can go with these. So, these were the common calligraphy issues we all seem to struggle with. I know that learning calligraphy is a slow and intensive process. Please be patient with yourself and make sure you're taking breaks and ask for help. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe my channel. Till then, it's me, Harshal, signing out.